modeling is a high-paying career with good recognition. Top models are earning millions of dollars just for their looks. But it is also the most competitive industry. The lucky few that really have a unique look succeed in this field. So, who are these beautiful-looking ladies on Earth and how much are they paid for their gorgeous beauty? Well, we will get through all this in this video. We have selected the top 5 models from all over the world. We have ranked them based on their beauty and the money they are earning each year. At number 5, we have Gigi Hadid. She is one of the youngest models to make this list. She has been in the modeling business since her childhood. At the age of 4, she was modeling for Guess Clothing. By the time she was celebrating her 20th birthday, she was ranked in the top 50 models of the world. She became so famous that in just 4 years, she made 35 appearances on Vogue magazine cover. It is said that her sheer beauty has pushed her to become the supermodel that she is. Gigi Hadid bagged $20 million last year through modeling and endorsement. Currently, at the age of 26, she has a long career ahead. Rosie Huntington-Whiteley has worked on some of the most prestigious runways during her career as a supermodel. She started her modeling at the age of 15 and since then she never looked back. She was signed by Victoria's Secret, a brand that is known as the holy grail of modeling. During her early year as a model, she was unknown outside the fashion industry. But in 2010, she was cast in Transformers film series with a leading role, which made her quite famous and helped her become a household name. Since then, she has worked in 3 movies and all have performed well. She is also married to an actor, Jason Statham, who is known for his action thriller roles and portraying tough characters. She made $32 million from her modeling works last year. Gisele's beauty is best seen in her runway presence. Her high-profile marriage to football star Tom Brady also makes her a widely followed celebrity. She has worked with almost all the luxury fashion brands present today. In a career spanning over 25 years, she has been a permanent fixture in the fashion industry. She was born in Brazil in a middle-class family, but with hard work and dedication, she made a successful career in modeling. She has been ranked 3 times in Forbes' list of top earning models. Last year, she made $35 million and she was ranked the 3rd highest paid models. Candace has gifted beauty and this is why she is making the number 2 on our list. She is a supermodel from South Africa. Being born in a low-profile family, she actually wanted to be a ballet dancer. So, she enrolled herself for dancing, where she was scouted by a model agency. And her career took off from there. She was signed by Victoria's Secret in 2010 and is still contracted with the brand, making it the longest contract of Victoria's Secret to date. She also made a headline when she was ranked in the Forbes list of top earning models. Last year, she made $39 million only through modeling and endorsement. When it comes to ranking, Kendall Jenner makes it to the top of the fashion industry. It is no surprise that she is the highest paid model in the world, given how famous her family is. Kendall Jenner soared to fame with the hit reality TV show Keeping Up with the Kardashians. She soared to huge height and her signature look drew a lot of attention. She had a very lean figure when compared to the famous curves that her sisters are known for. Kendall is one of the most influential person on Instagram, having 160 million followers. When it comes to money, all these pay off a huge amount. Last year alone, she has made a fortune of $40 million, making her rank to the top in Forbes list of highest paid models. She is just 25 now, which makes her the youngest model on our list. And being the highest paid, she is set to achieve a great career in modeling. Who do you think is the most gorgeous lady? Write us in the comment box below. Also, tell us what you think our next video should be. We will be happy to receive your recommendation. And thanks for watching.